Well, Texas Governor Greg Abbott says the Robb Elementary School shooter, 18-year-old Salvador Ramos, is dead and that it's believed responding officers killed him. To give you some context, this happened about 80 miles west of San Antonio and west of San Antonio in the small city of Uvalde and about an hour east of the Mexico border. This is a live look at the scene at Robb Elementary that you can see still surrounded by law enforcement. The police chief says this school serves second, third, and fourth graders. Police have not released any names or ages of the victims, but Governor Abbott put the death toll at 14 students and one teacher, with more injuries reported as well, including to officers. The governor says the shooter drove to the elementary school this morning, walked in with a handgun and possibly a rifle, and then started shooting. Police say they believe he acted alone. Many are posting their reactions to this tragedy on social media tonight, including Minnesota officials. Governor Tim Walz tweeted that he's watching the news in horror that this cannot continue. Senator Amy Klobuchar says she's heartbroken by the shooting, that, quote, it has been nearly a decade since Sandy Hook and gun safety legislation has been repeatedly blocked, unconscionable. Now, we know, of course, the president expected to speak tonight. I'll be following live breaking updates throughout the evening here for the 10 o'clock news, as well as breaking the news here in about a half hour. Back to you.
Thank you, Danny. Of course, the president is planning to speak tonight. We will carry it live. It's going to happen around 7:15 our time. We'll carry it on Care 11 and our digital platform. Stay with us for continuing coverage.